for my second album 2 years ago, and the song is called Jerusalem. Can't think of a song that's more relevant to what we've just been through in the last couple of weeks in this country. I awoke this morning, none of the news was good. The death machines were rolling on the ground where Jesus stood. And on my TV told me that it always has been this way, and there was nothing anyone could do or say. And I almost listened to him. Yeah, I almost lost my mind, but I regained my senses again. I looked into my eyes to find, I believe in one fine day, all the children of Abraham lay down their swords forever. Maybe I'm only dreaming. Maybe I'm just a fool, but I don't remember learning how to hate in Sunday school. The storms come rumbling in, and I cannot lay me down, and the drums are drumming again.